just annoying me and talking and talking and talking. Shut up.
Beneath the scene. Scene.
Wait, so you can see it's us.
Chat later.
We are definitely underestimating the amount of tired I am right now. It is currently 13 a.m. Eyes are so red. I'm about to wake Corey up so that we can go on our flight. He doesn't know what we're going to surprise for his birthday. I'm trying to be Corey so I wake him up. But yeah, I'll let y'all know when we get in the car and stuff.
Babe, come on. Hurry up. Chup, chup. We finally made it through TSA, which took forever. Everybody was taking their sweet precious time and we came to like a full stop. I just feel like we should not be stopping. What are we stopping for? Keep going. It's like the same thing as when we're driving. Like, why are you stopping on the highway?
We have to take the SkyTrain. This is where we're at right now.
Hey, call it up.
We're on the SkyTrain. So we made it to our gate. There's literally nobody here. I got me some chips. And it is currently 4 a.m. Yeah, there's nobody here. We're really early because we don't start boarding till like 5:20. And our flight takes off at like 6:20. But better early than late. What do you have to say to the people?
Can I have some chips?
I asked you if you wanted something at the vending machine. We're finally boarding. It is 5:47 right now. It's 5:47 right now. We're finally boarding. We were supposed to board at 5:25. You're 20 minutes behind schedule, and it's cold as hell in here. But yeah, let me show y'all everything.
Say hi, babe.
We're boarding now. We just landed, and guys, Corey does not know where we're at. He thinks we're in Paris again, which I'm just kidding. But we just landed, and we're about to go to baggage claim. Seems like a long walk. The ceilings are super low here.
Like, damn, nigga almost touching that shit.
We'll talk to y'all when we get to baggage claim. Chat later. We just went through, the passport scanning thingy, the identification process. You know how like you're supposed to go through the little cop or whatever. They don't got that here. They got the good stuff. You come through, you put your passport down, you scan your face, and if it's you can go. If you get an X, well, boo hoo, so sad, too bad. Mm-hmm. But we better claim our bag. We just got a baggage claim. It was kind of a long walk in a way, and it was also a little cold in a way, but yeah. So we're currently going through the Shark Tank, and I was told about this area through TikTok, but nobody's really trying to stop us, so I'm kind of offended, and it's probably because we're black, but let me show y'all. This was the Shark Tank. We just passed everybody though. As you can see, they're coming from left and right, and there's literally a tank on the right side. But if you see from behind me, that's all the people we just had to pass, which is considered the Shark Tank. We're about to go find our driver because we're getting shuttled straight to the resort because of the cartel. Yeah, so let's see. Okay, y'all. We passed through the Shark Tank. We safely got into to our shuttle bus driver that's going to take us to the resort. We did end up switching resorts. Corey actually does know where we are. I was just kidding. Because our friend spoiled it one day when we were eating burgers. Thanks for that. It was actually supposed to be a whole surprise, but it's not really a surprise. So it was really just clickbait. But yeah, now we just have to wait. It's up to like a 45-minute wait to see how many people are going to be riding with us. Hopefully it's not a lot.
Because I like my seat to myself.
Literally.
Look at the outside.
Isn't this so nice? It's different. What do you have to say, babe?
The weather, 10 out of 10 right now.
We're starting to check in right now. Let me place you right here. I should have took the tripod out. Let me show y'all what we walked into because it looks super nice. But it's like a party resort, so keep that in mind.
It's so big in the lobby. It's so big in the lobby. Isn't it so nice?
We checked in.
Let me show y'all.
Our view is so nice. We don't have this in Houston. Houston sucks.
This is the resort. The Ryu, you can see everyone has balconies right at the swimming pool, and then it's right on the beach. It's windy right now.
So you probably can't even hear me, but I'll put the little caption subtitle thing just in case. Tell them what you were telling them.
I'm shy.
I'm shy? Tell them, what were you saying?
All right, bro. What you
eating, baby?
Little tuna sandwich. That's it. Little tuna. I've been busting.
We're about to eat our little snacks because it's all inclusive. Say it, babe. All inclusive.
Our room would literally not be ready till 3. Like, we just went up there and they're up there cleaning the room out right now. My eyes are heavy. I'm starting to get irritated. I'm tired. I just want to go to the room and take like a little nap. Because we've been up since freaking 1 a.m. literally. And we took a small nap on the plane. That didn't do nothing for nobody. Do you have a wristband?
You don't got a wristband. You can't get in.
Tell him again.
You don't got a wristband. You can't get in.
We're finally walking to our room. It is currently 3:22. Just keep in mind, we have literally been in the lobby since like 10, 11.
He just hit me, bro. Bro. Let me show y'all the room because we're about to go in together.
Ah. Okay, guys. We're back. Is that right? Is it even activated? It's not working, babe.
Bro, this is not in the card, bro.
Yeah, this is not the card. We gotta go back down and get the card?
Yes.
Well, guys, we gotta go back down to get the cards. Shit, low-key blowing me right now, though. But we good. We're gonna keep positive mindset, and we'll see y'all when we hit the back.
Or you can go downstairs and go get it. I'm not leaving you. And why do you have my camera upside down?
I'm not leaving you up here.
I'm gonna go back downstairs. No way.
That's what you did though. We're trying to rush to the room.
I want to be in the room. I want to change. I want to get out of these fucking clothes. We're gonna go back downstairs and get the key. I haven't even received the email to say that our room was ready or anything. Our room's supposed to be ready at 3. It is now going on 3:30. I just want to go in the room and change. I'm ready to get up out of these clothes. Y'all can imagine I don't want to be wearing this tracksuit the whole time. Hubby came in clutch. He went to go talk to the people. And we got a free upgrade.
Whoa. They gave us one bed instead of the two. And we got a couch. We did get upgraded. We got a little patio.
I think it goes in here. So you have to put your card in here in order for the electricity to work, apparently. No help from Corey, of course, but I, your queen, opened the patio. Let me show y'all, because now you can see.
Y'all, we got the most perfect view.
Thank you. I did so good finding this resort for his birthday. Okay, we're gonna change and then we're gonna go downstairs. So yeah, chat later. Yeah, guys, we look cute. It's about to be the flyest couple on this resort. What?
Don't we look so cute? Ah! Yeah, we're the cutest.
We're just sitting by the slumber bar. Corey is enjoying my fruit that I picked out for myself. He's just gonna eat all of it and he's gonna have to go give me some more. It's good? You eating my fruit?
Too good at home.
I ended up turning my skirt into a dress because we're gonna go eat, currently charging our phones on my portable charger. And guess what we got, y'all? We got pesos. I've never had pesos, but we're definitely gonna take pesos home because when we left from Paris, we meant to get Paris money, Euro money, whatever you call it, and we didn't end up getting it because we forgot. So we have to make sure that we have our own pesos because I want to put them in like a scrapbook or something, or like, you know, we have a memory box, so put it in the memory box. But we're about to go eat dinner in a couple minutes.
We just got done taking some pictures, chilling by the pool.
Our pictures came out pretty good.
Yeah.
I like them. He's starting to learn that we're not going anywhere without any pictures or videos. It's just, it's not gonna happen. But we're gonna eat Mexican today because we're in Mexico, so you gotta be Mexican. Even though I'm pretty sure it's gonna be very different, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Americanized because it's a resort and they know Americans come here. But we'll see. I'll update y'all in a minute. Rated 1 out of 10.
8.5.
This is the fastest eater I know.
That boy gets down. He don't play.
I got for the chicken and salads.
He got the beef fillet.
And I will be getting some more quesadillas when we go to bed.
Y'all, we just sitting here eating. I'm all done by the way, because as y'all know, I was hungry, but look at her plate.
And I tell you, it's gone. It's gone. That shit was good, huh? You was hungry, baby? I'm about to go in there for seconds and dessert. See y'all later.
It better be so good,
though. Yeah.
You didn't know? That's goat cheese. Alright, so we're headed back to the room. We ended up not going to the bar. We actually just ended up going to the mini market. Look, they have Hershey Almond Bites. And he has Snickers. Hershey Almond Bites, I have not seen these in Houston, so I'm excited to get these because I love the Hershey Almond bar, so the bites have to be good. Duh. But we're going to head back to the room and we're really just going to chill for the rest of the night. Yeah, we're done. We're done for the day because we've been up since 1 a.m.
Well, really like the whole 24 hours because we went to dinner before that. And
yeah, we really didn't sleep.
I really didn't come to sleep.
So we've been up since really like yesterday at like, what time did we get up? Like 7?
Yeah.
Yesterday at 7. It is now 8 p.m. over here? 7 p.m. over here?
8 o'clock.
I'm talking about 7 a.m. yesterday. We've been up since that time.
Yeah.
I'm surprised we even survived today. But that's all we really got for you today. So chat later.
Peace.
Give me some sweet.